So I figured while we're getting three bass players, we might as well have four. One of my best friends in the whole wide world, one of my favorite bass players, Mr. Steve Bailey, is back here. Steve just picked up this bass today, literally. It was brought to him tonight. He's never ever played it. And it may not work.
Thank you.
Jackson many, many years ago by Carl Thompson. Very, very nice. And some of the world's greatest bass players you'll ever hear is from these people right here. I didn't realize I was standing back here for Bass Player Magazine, one of the greatest writers ever, especially what he's done for the bass world, Mr. Chris Jeezy. Stay right here. Come on out here, Chris, say hey. The bass genius right here. He's a great player. He's done a whole lot for the bass world right here, Mr. Chris Jeezy. Thank you very much. Thank you. It's a joy for me to get to play with these people right here. So we're going to just groove for a little while longer before we call it down. One more time, let you hear these people. Tao, Otil, Steve, Mr. J.D. Blair. Yeah.